Welcome back, guys. So we're going back down to Douglas Lake today. Want to give it another shot. Went a couple weeks ago and just did not catch a lot of fish. Got there late after work. Hopefully today will be different. It's a beautiful day outside. Weather's great. We've had a lot of rain. River's a little muddy, but we're gonna see what we can do. So stick with us. Thanks for watching. Finally made it down to the water. It's a beautiful day out here. Now we just gotta figure out what they're gonna hit. Water is up a good, golly, 15, 20 feet from where it was 2 weeks ago when I was down here. I'm actually off for once on a Saturday. It's pretty. We're gonna catch some fish. Starting off with a chartreuse rooster tail with a gold blade on it. No takers on that yet. Let's try something else. Getting hot out here. Yes, there we go. We got one, ladies and gentlemen. First fish of the day. Oh yeah, these suckers fight so hard. All right, white bass. Get this hook out of his mouth. I'm gonna have to have my plier. Let's see. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. That's what I came down here for. Oh, there's one. There we go. Finally. We got one on the old fly, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Oh, there's another one. Yes. Woo, son. Man, I tell you ever caught one that was 4 or 5 pounds of these? You talk about a fight. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, that's a fat boy there. Got a good on him. I've tried the rooster tail, caught several, well, a few this morning. And, oh, there's three in a row. Golly. I have found the hole. Guys, they're in here. I kind of got a boat coming by. In the white fly. I think it's, shoot, I don't know, number 6 or 7. I'm not wearing them out like I have in the past, but I am a catching them. I'm fishing about 4 feet deep. Oh. Oh. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, there he is. Yes. Oh, this is a good one here. He's got another one with him. Wait a minute. I've got two on. Oh, son. Look at this. Golly. Two at a time, boys and girls. Dad, burn it. Oh no, one broke off. Golly, I hope that got on camera. That was awesome. Man, that's exciting. I saw it flash. I thought, man, this is huge. It turns out it was two swimming side by side. I had them hooked. I should have known better to try to horse him up on this light line. Yep. I lost my best color. I'm gonna have to retie. All right, tied back on, ready to go. Gosh, that was so cool. I wonder if we could do that again. These white bass will come through in waves sometimes. Like, you got a big school swim through. You'll catch the fire out of them for just a few minutes. And he may fish for an hour, not get a bite. Then boom, another school come through, start wearing them out again. Unless you're in a boat where you can chase after them. But us bank fishermen don't have that luxury. That's all right. We still catching them. Try the old rooster tail in here. See what happens. Okay. This is a chartreuse with a little gold blade on. That's what I was catching on earlier this morning when I got here. Switch colors and go with the white one. See if that makes a difference. Alright. Try the old white rooster tail out. See if that makes a difference.
Oh, yes. There it is. It made a difference. What was that second cast on the white one? Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Got stronger line on this one. I can horse them in a little bit more. There he is. Yeah, there's one.
All right.
Little guy. Just a little one. Well, he's in there. Oh, there, oh my goodness, as soon as it hit the water. Well, they're definitely in here, folks. There he is. Well, that's three casts in this hole and two fish. That's pretty good. I'm gonna get down closer to the bank. If I can. I don't know how this is gonna work. There we go. All right. I didn't break my neck. There we go. Oh, oh. Missed one right there. Oh, yeah. They're just a bunch of little males. No big ones, but I'll tell you what. Fun to catch when you get into a bunch of them. That's the littlest one yet. But I'll take it. I got one right at the bank. Golly. It's going crazy. Thank you, Lord, for a great day fishing. There we go. Golly. this current, they put a heck of a fight up. Home still now. White is definitely the right color, folks, with a chartreuse head. They hadn't even touched the chartreuse fly with a white head. All right, let's see if we can't get one or two more out of this hole using the old rooster tail. Oh. Golly, I don't know if that came on camera or not, but one came right up to the bank, to the surface as I was about to bring it out and took a swipe at it. Come back after it again, big boy. Oh, there you are. Yeah. Oh, it's just a baby. Just a baby. All right, but we can't get another one. There he is. Golly, look at that rod bend over. Easy, big boy. I'll tell you what. We were fishing for a meal. We wouldn't go hungry. There we go. Right at the bank again. There's just a ton of them in here. Right. Whoa, there he is. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a hard fighting one there. They fight so hard. Yeah. All right. Easy, compadre. I'm gonna have to have the pliers on you. Little one. Little babies. Where's another one? It's a little bit. Better one, come here. Ow. I got my thumb right there. Oh yeah. Oh, it came off. That might have been a carp. Oh, God, wait. Right at the bank. Got another one.